Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Spontaneous Sunday. My name is Aaron Schaus, and I am here playing from Los Angeles, California. I hope you're all doing well this evening. We are 1 week away from our Halloween Spontaneous Sunday, so look forward to that next week. In the meantime, I thought this week I would do a themed program as well as next week and play some songs from movies for you, songs that became hits and came out of a movie of some sort. So the first three you had there were all based on rain and rainbows. We actually had a little bit of rain yesterday, which is one of the handful of times it rains out here every year. It was not much rain, but we had a little bit. And when we have a little rain, we get excited because it's like the one time we get to see that in the year. Anyway, so I played some rain songs for you. That was Somewhere Over the Rainbow first from Wizard of Oz, 1939. And then we had Raindrops Keep Falling on My Head, which was the song coming out of Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid. And then that last one we had was The Rainbow Connection, sung by Kermit the Frog in the movie, the Muppet movie, actually, is what it's called. So there you go. I'm going to try to get through a number of these as we go on the evening. If you think of a song from a movie you want to hear, you can request it in the comments below. And if it's not one that I'm going to be playing later on in the set for the evening, I'll try to fit it in and figure out a way to improvise on that song for you. I am having similar internet issues like I had last week, so if it glitches out and pauses, I hope it comes back. I've been told here at the church that I will soon be getting a direct wire connection to internet here. I'm operating out right now off of the wireless here in the sanctuary of this church, but I will soon have a wired connection up to the organ, so the organ will have its own internet connection. and when that happens, I should have a good connection all the time. But anyway, I've been doing this for over two years now, and finally get a wired connection for internet here. So anyway, I look forward to that very soon. All right, well, moving along here, I'm going to do a few more songs here from a similar era, and you'll know all of these, so you can try to guess as I'm going along. I'm playing the beginning of the song, what it might be. If you think of something, like I said, comment in the comments below, and if not, you can just say hello, just let me know you're here. Just write hello in the comments. I'm trying to monitor on my phone because my iPad is not getting a great connection with the internet here tonight, but I am trying to do both things at one time. So I'm monitoring Facebook right now, and I see Sandra, hello, and Gary's here, hey Gary, and Lena's here. Good, all right, well, I will try to bring back YouTube here and see if I can get a connection, but if not, I'll keep playing. I apologize to everyone on YouTube. I'm not currently seeing YouTube right now, but I'm gonna keep trying. All right, and hi Amy, good to see you too. Nice little quorum here for the evening. Like I said, if it does pause and glitch out, it should come back. I hope this connection keeps going. But anyway, here we go. right, so you probably got all of those. We had a little bit of Unchained Melody, which was the song you heard in the movie Ghost with Patrick Swayze. Oh my gosh. Whoopi Goldberg. Yeah, what a movie. All right. That was Unchained Melody. and then I followed that with Mrs. Robinson, which is from the movie with Dustin Hoffman, The Graduate. And then that last one was, of course, the theme from Rocky called Gonna Fly Now. Really fun on the organ, actually, because you have those trumpet sounds, so you can do all those really well. Anyway, all right. Let's see here. If I can get my YouTube going, that would be really great, but I can't get it to go right now. So it's still just Facebook for now. Let's see here. All right, I'll jump ahead a little bit. Let's do a little bit of music from the 90s for you. A couple songs from some movies of my childhood, and you'll probably know these as well. One of them is very famous, and we'll see how we go from there. All right.
Thank you.
All right, that was, of course, Titanic's My Heart Will Go On. Let's see here. And before that, I had the song Kiss from a Rose, which was the song over the end credits of the 95, I think, movie Batman Forever, one of the two Batman films of the mid-90s. You think of the Michael Keaton ones in 89 and 90, but these were the other two of the 90s. Kiss from a Rose, sung by Seal, and then My Heart Will Go On was written by, I think, James Horner, and then the performer was Celine Dion for that one. All right, and I still don't have a connection for YouTube. I really apologize for those of you on YouTube, because I have no way of knowing what is going on there. All right, I could check on my phone, I guess. My phone's doing like data right now, so I'm trying to get that to work as well. Let's see. All right, here we go for YouTube. I'm trying to load this with data. I hope this is gonna work. All right. Well, so far, no comments that I see on there. Maybe it hasn't updated, but anyway. All right, on Facebook, I see a request for Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. I could do that one. Is it from a movie? It doesn't matter, but I've been doing songs from movies, but let's just say it was in a movie, and we can do that, one tonight. That's Elton John. I don't think I've played that one in a very, very long time, actually, but I could probably do it. I've heard it enough times, I probably could play that song. So here we go. This is Elton John's Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me. And you know what? He did a song, thinking of that, he wrote the music, the songs for The Lion King. Let's do a Lion King song after that. All right, we'll work this out. right. That was Circle of Life from The Lion King. Before that was Can You Feel the Love Tonight? And then before that, we had Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me with the Elton John song there. So we had Elton John medley there. All right. Let's see. Still not getting a YouTube signal. Let me try real quick here to do a changeover to my phone. Let's see if I can get that this way. My next little medley here will be a trio of songs from the 1950s and 60s, and you'll know those really well, also from movies. So I need some help with these music-wise, but we'll see how this goes. All right. Okay. Here's some songs from some movies of the 60s and 50s. I'm going to add to that, there are also songs that Frank Sinatra has sung at some point in time and is made famous, so very well known. All right. Thank you. right, so you had New York, New York there. These are all Frank Sinatra ones. Then we had Luck Be a Lady Tonight. And the first one was a song called The Way You Look Tonight. That was from a movie, I don't know many of these movies actually. The movie is called Swing Time. Luck Be a Lady was from Guys and Dolls, I guess the movie version of that. And New York, New York was from a movie called New York, New York. So those are all very well-known songs. And I see I'm getting lower on time here, but I wanted to still cover a number of these things. So I'm going to do a bunch back-to-back here. And I saw, I don't think this is all working. But anyway, I'm going to try to do all these, and they're not going to make sense. They're going to be all sort of out of out of random places. Some will be Disney. Some will be, Well, you just have to see. I can't sort of quantify all of this together. But in any case, let's see here. I'm going to do all these back-to-back for you and round out the evening. One of them is one that I've been wanting to do for a long time, and I didn't have the music for it or didn't know where the music was for it, and I've heard the song and just never sort of figured it out. But I'm going to do that for you tonight as a closer. I apologize. For those of you that maybe have written comments and I haven't seen anything on here, but I'm trying to do everything at one time and manage this. I'm looking forward to having working internet. All right. Anyway, so I'm hoping you're all still there. I'm going to do these last few for you. Maybe three songs, maybe four songs if I'm really feeling it. And we'll see where it goes. All right. And I did see a text request here as well. So I'll do the best I can rounding out this. But I hope you enjoyed that. I thought it was kind of fun to do a theme of movie songs for you. So, all right, here we go. Enjoy. That last one was from the movie Fame. It's called Fame. I have not played that one yet on this, and I'm so glad I did. It's a lot of fun on the pipe organ. 1980 on that one. Before that, let's see, I did three other songs. One of them was A Whole New World from Aladdin, and that was early 90s. I did Land Down Under, which was an 80s song, but it was in the movie Finding Nemo, so Pixar. And then before that, I did You'll Be In My Heart, which was also a 90s, later 90s Disney song by Phil Collins, and that was from the movie Tarzan. So lots and lots of songs from movies tonight. There were so many more that I could have done, but didn't have enough time. So maybe we'll do another one of these theme nights in a few weeks, and I can do some more movie songs for you. Next Sunday, I will do a Halloween-themed show for you all. I know you'll want to hear all the different scary songs and fun songs from Halloween, you know, Thriller and Monster Mash and things. So we'll get to all that, and then maybe some other ones too. So be thinking of some Halloween songs for next week. I already had my somewhat Halloween-ish socks on today. I've got some more for next week too. So these are little, I think, Frenchy dogs sitting on pumpkins. So yeah, there you go. I had two different Halloween socks and I had to use both of them. So anyway, thank you all for watching. I appreciate everyone's comments. I'm sorry I haven't been able to get to everything because it's been such a weird internet connection tonight, but I hope next week it'll be better. Fingers crossed. Anyway, and if you want to support these broadcasts, everything I do here is a one-man show. So I will have information for that after this is over on the next screen. And I will see you all next week, same time, same place, 5 o'clock Pacific, whatever else your time zone is. And have a great week. And we'll have Halloween the day after next Sunday. So I'll say happy Halloween next week for you. But anyway, all right, everybody, have a good week. We'll see you next Sunday.